LCD display. The MX2 controller comes with the ability to control the LCD display to reduce power consumption or light pollution onto the shots at night. The standard LCD for the MX2 is a 16x2 character black-green display. The LCD can easily be read during bright daylight without the backlight on, and at night with very little backlight. You can set a value between 0 and 255 for the back level, and if you enter a value larger than 255, it will automatically be limited to 255. Like most values in the MX2 controller, the backlight level retains after the power is off. Begin by pressing Enter. Come down to the Settings menu. Enter. Come down to Backlight, Enter, and from here we can change the value. Press Enter to save that value. You may wish to have the backlight on whilst entering values, but then turn off automatically a few seconds later to reduce the power drain on your batteries. You can configure the MX2 to turn off the backlight after a number of seconds of inactivity by adjusting the auto dim parameter. The backlight will turn back on the next time you press a button. Enter the auto dim parameter value in seconds of inactivity before the backlight turns off. Set it to zero if you wish to disable automatic dimming of the backlight. Like most values, the MX2 controller, the auto dim value is retained after power off. Press Enter to go to the main menu, down to the Settings menu, Enter, down to the Auto Dim, Enter, and we can change the number of seconds before the Auto Dim kicks in, Enter to save this value. To save as much power as possible, the MX2 can completely disable the LCD, turning off the text in addition to the backlight. To enable this feature, enable the blank LCD parameter in addition to setting an auto dim time. When blank LCD is enabled, the LCD is turned off entirely after the number of seconds specified in the auto dim value, and with no input via the buttons. After the LCD has been blanked, the first button you press will simply re-enable the LCD to allow you to verify where you are on the screen before submitting a button press and taking an action. Like most values in the MX2 controller, the LCD value is retained after power off. Press Enter to go into the main menu. Come down to the Settings menu. Come down to blank LCD. Enter. And we can change this to on or off, and enter to save our value.